Good day to you all. I expect about...
Push the ground out. Well, I guess it was your ambition as a boyhood Villa fan to play here at Villa Park. When did that first happen, Alan?
Oh, it was in the early 80s for Leicester. Tended to do quite well here. Your family's up in the stand, and it was always a big game for the Brummy, returning to a really old and famous football ground.
The Aston Villa team for this game. No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Here's Hunter! Goal, Hunter! The scorer here, Alex Hunter.
Wow, the fans singing his name. He's a hero. A young one at that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Makes the challenge here. Here's a chance to attack. Very good tackle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Now that's a throw. Welsh. Pearson. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. To Green. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Into the attacking third. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Villa's corner. Crisp defending there. That was a foul, but referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. That is a tackle and a half. Now Green. Could be dangerous.
Here's a chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value. Disadvantage at the moment.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a...
Shots on here.
That's a shot well off the mark. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Chooses to punch here.
And now the shot! Hunter!
Oh, charged down. Got the tackle in. Doing well to keep the ball. Hunter is given offside. One of the Premier League ever-presents from its inception in 1992 until the most awful of seasons, 15-16, and relegation rock bottom. And somebody who has Villa in his heart. Alan, what did you make of it? And here comes the counter-attack.
It's Alex Hunter!
Maybe overexcited with the possibility of a hat-trick. He's missed.
Yeah, maybe not the easiest chance he's had today, but he expected him to get it on target.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Green. Half time now, and two. And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's looking good, this move. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Doyle, gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Alan Hutton. I almost hesitated to mention Aston Villa to you earlier, but I had to return to it. And he could get away here. It's Alex Hunter. Oh, it's in there. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
It certainly is, for a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and has shown us that today.
Given them a comfortable situation here, 3-0 as the game gets underway. Alex Hunter. Woods. On to the attack now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Challenges for the ball. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Shot off! Well, that could have ended any lingering anxieties. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. He went in well.
The owner of the red convertible, registration SMUG1.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. He's got his shot off now. What a goal! And it's a substitute who's scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. Aston Villa, that should really wrap it up. They played well today, and the latest goal confirms their victory, you would think.
You don't always get what you deserve, but I think Villa have here.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. And in he goes with the tackle. Promising build-up until that challenge. That'll be a throw. Gary Gardner. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Alan Hutton. It's going to be some alteration to the structure for Villa. Substitute's going to come on. And here's the shot. I think he'd got the headlines in his mind already, how he was going to be getting the accolades for such a wonderful breakaway goal. Oh, dear, he's embarrassed now.
Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates, especially if they lose this game.
the flag's gone up against Hunter.
An easy one for the linesman, he was a good couple of yards.
Now they've got a chance. Now a shot! You can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game. But this one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. The shot's on! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And they line up for the corner. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Pearson. Jermaine Beckford. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. He's been waving these shots goodbye, the goalkeeper. And there's another one.
Well, the defence in front of him, Martin, has been totally dominant. And as a result, well, he's had his slippers on, hasn't he, out there?
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Flags up. It's against Alex Hunter.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Here's Hunter. This could be it. And shoots at full extension. The goalkeeper makes the save. Referee blows Aston Villa, the winners today. Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasizes what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered.
Well, it's with Hunter, they're on the attack. Now here's a chance.
Alex, your form, I think it is in a good moment, no?
If it's helping out the team, I'm happy.
Bravo, Alex. A commendable attitude for someone so young. Today, we work hard to achieve our best selves.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today. Queen's Park Rangers in our game today against Aston Villa. Well, this is the Queen's Park Rangers lineup.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them...
To put them in front! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, Alan, Alex Hunter is a name I think we're going to hear more of. What are you expecting from him in this match?
He scored a really good hat.
Real opening now! Well, they got away with it in the end. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Here's Hunter! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner for Aston Villa. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Alan Hutton probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition can get at them. Hunter into the attacking third. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Here's Hunter! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Gary Gardner.
Going for goal! And they've taken the lead here.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 25, Mayer Jelinek.
Good move, this, from Queen's Park Rangers. Possession changes feet. Looking to play his teammate through. That's a fine tackle. It's Alex Hunter. Carrying the ball forward. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Challenges for the ball. This could be it. It's Alex Hunter. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
29, Alex Hunter.
Restarting at 2-0. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
Here's Hunter. In from Alex Hunter.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. And they've cut it out. Gardner. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. This is how they love to play on the break.
And shoots!
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He went in well. Hunter trying to find a way through.
Hunter!
Had to reach for it and slid into the tackle. Throw in here. Here's Hunter. Yes, it's another throw here.
Inouye. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
The fourth official has indicated
the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Goes for it with a fist.
That's that. And this is the start of the second half. Got the tackle in. Well, the flag's gone up against Hunter.
Well, he's got to do better than that. He can see the line and he's just gone far too early there. Easy one for the linesman.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And here comes the counter-attack.
Here's Hunter! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good move, this, from Queen's Park Rangers. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Gary Gardner.
Would the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as possible? Thank you.
Strong challenge.
We could be in.
His eyes lit up at the chance. And he didn't think about the offside.
No, he's just got to keep his cool and show a bit more patience than that.
Queen's Park Rangers attacking well. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Still 20 minutes to go.
Space to try and hit it now.
What a good way to score. What a talent this teenager is. Alex Hunter amongst the goals here, big time.
Well, everything he's touched has come off today, and particularly in front of goal. What a performance.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence.
Here's a chance, and he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Well, he is dead-eyed today. Every shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't believe it. Not often as a striker you enjoy days like this.
5-1 the score, and we go. It's time for a substitution for Queen's Park Rangers. Alan Hutton. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. I've seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And now it's Queen's Park Rangers with the ball. It comes to the challenge. Alex Hunter. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hunter. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Into the attacking third.
And shoots! A well saved.
That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Sebastian Alter.
Referee blows Aston Villa, the winners today. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt.
Man of the match today. Tell me, were you expecting the award after your performance?
Well, I think I deserve it, really. You go out there every day and you try your best, and sometimes it just all clicks like it did today.
So you're on a run of good form right now, Alex. What's the key to your success?
Playing my game. I got here on the back of my own style, and I'm not going to change that now. As long as I keep playing football the way I know I can, I'm sure I can keep this going.
Your tackling today was outstanding, Alex, especially for a forward. Any thoughts on that?
Well, nothing worse than a lazy forward, right? But seriously, I was just trying to defend from the front as best I could.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.